Lulu Roberts, and I'm now trying the Wente Vineyards Estate Grown Southern Hills Cabernet Sauvignon from Livermore Valley, 2008. It says it's going to have soft tannin, subtle oak undertones, and a hint of spice. Enjoy, okay? This is a cherry-licious Cabernet Sauvignon for me. Very sweet, and there's some vanilla, blackcurrant, some wood. Let's try it. That's really fun. That's in the easy 90 points for me. Smooth mouthfeel, good structure. I'm getting some vanilla coming through, some blackcurrant, definitely a cherry, almost cherry liqueur, chocolate cherry liqueur sensations. Yeah, I definitely put that around the 90 point mark. Excellent, Lulu Roberts.